What's up, guys? Charles here. Thermalright, a Taiwan-based cooling hardware manufacturer, launched the Peerless Assassin 140 digital CPU cooler on June 20th, 2025. This cooler features a twin tower side flow design and stands out by incorporating a large digital display on the top plate. It's offered in two color options, black and white, allowing users to match their build aesthetics. The Peerless Assassin 140 Digital supports a broad range of CPU sockets, including Intel's sockets, along with AMD's AM5 and AM4 platforms, making it compatible with many modern desktop processors. A key feature of this cooler is the digital panel integrated into the top of the heatsink. This display connects to the motherboard via a USB pin header and shows live information such as CPU temperature, power consumption, operating frequency, and utilization percentage. This real-time feedback can be useful for enthusiasts and system builders who want to monitor CPU status directly on their cooler without needing third-party software. From a construction standpoint, the cooler uses a base plate made of C1100 copper, chosen for its excellent thermal conductivity to help transfer heat away from the CPU efficiently. Six 6mm heat pipes run from the base into the twin aluminum fin towers, spreading heat for better dissipation. For active cooling, the Peerless Assassin 140 Digital employs two fans, a 140mm fan positioned at the front of the heatsink and a 120mm fan located in between the towers. The 140mm fan models operate at speeds up to 1,500 revolutions per minute. They deliver a maximum airflow of 77.8 cubic feet per minute. Noise output is rated at 25.6 decibels A, making it relatively quiet under load. The 120mm fan models spin faster, reaching up to 1,850 revolutions per minute, generating airflow up to 82 cubic feet per minute with a slightly higher noise level of 29.6 decibels A. Both fans use self-lubricating fluid dynamic bearings, which help increase lifespan and reduce operational noise. In terms of physical dimensions, the cooler measures 160mm in width, 140mm in depth, and 165mm in height. This size is fairly standard for a twin tower side flow cooler, meaning it should fit comfortably in most mid-tower and larger PC cases, but users should verify clearance in smaller enclosures. The combination of effective heat pipe design, dual fans, and the use of copper in the base contributes to efficient thermal management, suitable for high-performance CPUs. That's it for today's video. Do consider subscribing for all the latest content on gaming, and as always, I'll see you at the next one. Peace out!